The phone number listing for WorldCom may have been a misprint. It may have been changed, but this reporter could not help but find the cruel irony when trying to reach officials.
The number you have reached has been disconnected. No additional information is available.
Randy Gupton, 680 WPTF News.